to shovel a pass ahead.
This basically is the series
coming up right here.
All the wind was knocked out of the sails there.
Turgeon tried to take it from him. Pronger moves it ahead, but Nolan comes up with it. He's got Lowry on his left. Owen tees it up from center. It scores! Owen Nolan with a blast from center ice off Turek's glove. And it's silent at Kiel Center.
And what a huge goal that is for San Jose. There's only 10.2 seconds to go in this first period.
It also turns out to be the defining moment, really, in Roman Turek's career and changed many people's attitude, obviously in St. Louis, about what kind of a goaltender he was going to be. And really, that's followed him around to this day in Calgary.
This is a rocket, though.
What? Yeah, what?
Like this, look at this shot. Does this ramp off of McGinnis? Nope.
McGinnis is smart enough to hit him.
It's moving.
He got a piece of it with his glove, not enough to stop it, and that gives San Jose the 2-0 lead.
Owen Nolan with his sixth goal of this series, and the Sharks will take a 2-0 lead into the dressing room. They had many chances in the first period.
Right now, we walked out of the broadcast booth at the end of this period, and John Davidson was doing the game for national television, and he came looking for both you and me, Drew, and I remember he said to us that this was the best that he had seen the Sharks play in maybe ever, and he said that this series was over right at that moment, right as the guys were skating.
The Sharks stun the Blues through the first 20 minutes. They lead Game 7, 2-0 after the first period on Fox Sportsnet.